out of these three witnesses, the one whose testimony appeared to have some relevance to the issues at stake was Mr. Johnson Nesiedun Ketia, PW1. He was, in fact, the star witness of the petitioner. His testimony vividly explained the reasons why the petitioner is in court. As for the other two witnesses, that is PW2 and 3, Dr. Kpese White and Mr. Robert Joseph Metinunu, the little said about their testimonies relative to the issue at stake, the better. PW2 and PW3 were agents who represented petitioner. The petitioner in the National Collation Center dubbed the strong room. Their testimonies were based mainly on what allegedly happened in the strong room during the final collation and the fact that they failed to sign the final form of the presidential election scored from 13 because of disagreements they had. They said they had with the chairperson of first respondent and her staff in the strong room. They recounted a fanciful tale of how the chairperson refused to heed their complaints on some irregularities they noticed in some of the collation forms that came from some of the regions. We described this evidence as fanciful because that's why these alleged protests, they went ahead to verify and certify 13 out of the 16 election regional collation seats. Their testimony included an account of how the chairperson of the first respondent managed to trick them to leave the strong room by sending them on an errand to confer with the petitioner, during which period he declared the result of the presidential election without their participation.